Hello and welcome to AI Factorial. Imagine having a supercomputer that sits nicely on your desktop, one that allows you to run complex AI models and make rapid innovations without relying on costly cloud services. Well, that's exactly what Nvidia's Project DIGITS brings to the table. Unveiled at CES 2025, set to be available starting in May 2025, this groundbreaking project is giving developers access to high-performance AI computing like never before.
Project DIGITS, Deep Learning GPU Intelligence Training System, DIGITS. Before we launched it, I shrunk it to DGX. DGX1 revolutionized artificial intelligence. The reason why we built it was because we wanted to make it possible for researchers and startups to have an out-of-the-box AI supercomputer. I delivered the first one to a startup company in 2016 called OpenAI, and Elon was there, and Ilya Sutskever was there, and many of the NVIDIA engineers were there, and we celebrated the arrival of DGX-1, and it revolutionized artificial intelligence and computing. I just wish that DGX-1 was smaller. Ladies and gentlemen, this is NVIDIA's latest AI supercomputer.
Today, we will dive into how Project DIGITS is set to push the boundaries of AI, looking at key features of DIGITS and its implications. If you find this video useful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more AI facts, insights, and solutions. Now let's dive in. Project DIGITS isn't just another powerful AI tool, it's a massive leap forward in making high-performance computing accessible at a personal level. For years, cloud services have been the go-to for AI developers needing massive computational power. But relying on the cloud means slower speeds, fluctuating costs, and vulnerability to connectivity issues. DIGITS eliminates all of this by putting supercomputing right into your hands. Powered by NVIDIA's GB10 Grace Blackwell superchip, which integrates the Grace CPU and Blackwell GPU, the system offers up to 1 quadrillion operations at FP4 precision, allowing you to run AI models with up to 200 billion parameters locally. This has the advantage of no more waiting for cloud data transfers or dealing with latency. Everything happens in real time on your own machine. Whether you're running deep learning models, experimenting with massive datasets, or fine-tuning algorithms, DIGITS puts you in the driver's seat, slashing development times and making AI innovation faster, more efficient, and cost-effective than ever before. Traditional supercomputing platforms often come with hefty price tags and lock you into proprietary software ecosystems. But Project DIGITS takes a different approach, giving developers freedom and flexibility by embracing an open-source Linux environment. This means access to NVIDIA's full suite of AI libraries, tools, and frameworks that can be tailored to your needs.
Here's the amazing thing. This is an AI supercomputer. It runs the entire NVIDIA AI stack. All of NVIDIA software runs on this. DGX Cloud runs on this. This sits, well, somewhere, and it's wireless or, you know, connected to your computer. It's even a workstation if you like it to be. And you could access it, you could reach it like a cloud supercomputer, and NVIDIA's AI works on it. And it's based on a super secret chip that we've been working on called GB110, the smallest Grace Blackwell that we make.
With Project DIGITS, you're no longer locked into a rigid ecosystem. You have the power to customize, innovate, and scale your applications however you see fit. The world is moving toward edge computing, where data is processed locally, closer to the source, rather than relying on centralized cloud servers. With the explosion of IoT devices, smartphones, and wearables, the need for local AI processing has never been greater. Project DIGITS is perfectly suited to meet this demand. Thanks to its ARM-based architecture and power-efficient design, DIGITS is optimized to run AI models on edge devices, such as smartphones, sensors, and IoT devices. This isn't just about processing data faster, it's about processing it intelligently in real time. Whether it's a self-driving car analyzing sensor data or an IoT device making on-the-fly decisions, DIGITS ensures that AI can operate efficiently and accurately on a broad range of devices. By handling data locally, it reduces latency, lowers network bandwidth requirements, and ensures that AI can run even in environments with unreliable internet connections. This edge optimization opens the door to a future where AI is seamlessly integrated into the fabric of our everyday lives, powering smarter cities, autonomous vehicles, and real-time healthcare applications. One of the most exciting aspects of Project DIGITS is how it democratizes access to cutting-edge AI tools. In the past, supercomputing power was largely reserved for big corporations and research institutions with deep pockets. But DIGITS levels the playing field, giving individual developers and small teams access to the same power that was once only available in massive data centers. With DIGITS, you don't need a hefty budget for cloud computing infrastructure. You don't need to rely on expensive hardware or high network costs. The ability to run AI models with up to 200 billion parameters on a single machine, coupled with open source tools and an ARM-powered architecture, means that anyone with a passion for AI can now build, test, and deploy complex AI applications without financial barriers. This shift is game-changing, as it opens up a whole new world of innovation, enabling smaller teams, startups, and independent developers to compete with the giants in the AI field. Project DIGITS is more than just an AI supercomputer. It's a revolution in how we think about and use AI. By bringing supercomputing power to local machines, embracing open source flexibility, optimizing for edge devices, and democratizing AI, Nvidia is paving the way for a future where AI is more accessible, powerful, and sustainable than ever before. The shift from cloud dependency to local computing is a massive step forward, and the potential impact across industries like healthcare, automotive, finance, and entertainment is immeasurable. What do you think about the future of AI with Project DIGITS? How do you see it shaping your industry? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more AI facts, insights, and practical solutions. See you next time.